side of my lady. We've been together too long. Like a worn-out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the Cape, then I'm the love that you looked for. Write to me and escape. Didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady had fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like pina colada and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food, I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape. At a bar called O'Malley's, where we'll plan our escape. I waited with high hopes, and she walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant, I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady, and she said, "Ah, it's you." Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, "I never knew that you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain and the feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the Cape, you're the lady I've looked for. Come with me and escape. If you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes."